I'm Srikant. I'm a research scholar in the Department of Electrical Engineering. Today I'll be speaking about analog behavioral modeling, and I'll be introducing you to Verilog A. You have already studied Verilog, which is digital description language. Verilog A is an extension for Verilog, which is analog hardware description language. So, to start with, you have already seen what is the definition of behavioral modeling. So I'll just brief you on what is behavioral modeling and again how is it used exactly in top-down design process. This is mostly Professor Mukhopadhyay has covered already. So we'll be mainly concentrating on the introduction to Verilog A part. So as Professor Mukhopadhyay has already explained, it is essentially a computational and mathematical abstraction of a physical system. And it is typically specified as a set of algebraic or differential equations to describe a particular system. And why is it used? To do simulation or to do analysis or design, to develop some mathematical framework where we can do all this design, simulation, analysis of any physical system. So here we see a top-down design flow, where we start from system specifications and we come down to the component, and the components themselves end at trans levels, and then we lay out, do a layout. Models which we clear.